In this video, you'll see how to remediate operational items, or ops items, from ServiceNow. With the AWS Service Management Connector for ServiceNow, you can deploy AWS resources that automatically generate AWS Security Hub findings and ops items for security issues. You can then execute automation documents to remediate the ops items right from ServiceNow. We'll begin in ServiceNow. The AWS Service Management Connector is already installed and configured on this ServiceNow instance. Ops items can be generated multiple ways. In this example, we will provision an Nginx web server with an unsecure remote access CIDR range. We'll quickly fill in the required fields and then click Order Now. Let's go to the EC2 Management Console to see the deployed web server. The web server has been provisioned with a security group that allows access from any source on port 22, which is a security issue. This will generate a finding in Security Hub. Let's take a look. This critical finding was generated in response to the unallowed restricted access port for the resource we just generated. We'll be sure to note the security group ID, as this will be needed later for mitigation. Let's return to ServiceNow. An incident was automatically created for the Security Hub finding. Additionally, an AWS Ops item is linked to the incident. By clicking the Ops item, we can view the information that has been brought over so we can investigate and resolve this issue. At the bottom of the page, we can execute an AWS automation document to resolve this security finding directly from ServiceNow. We can easily find the one we need. The automated document titled Disable Public Access for Security Group will remove unrestricted access on port 22. Let's order this execution. We need to provide the security group ID for our web server. Now let's complete this order. Returning to the EC2 Management Console, we can confirm that all access to port 22 has been removed. Let's go to ServiceNow. Since the unrestricted access by the security group has been removed, the ops item is now resolved. We can see the automation document that was executed to remediate this ops item and Security Hub finding. Let's return to the incident. The incident is also marked as resolved as a result of executing the automation document. The resolution information includes a note that this incident has been marked as resolved in AWS Ops Center. The link to the ops item is also included here. We can also view the runbook execution for the automation document that was used to resolve this incident. You've just seen how to remediate ops items from ServiceNow. You can learn more about this topic in the description and links for this video. Thanks for watching. Now it's your turn to try.